At Sheeran's concerts, the first row of seats is often occupied by people who received tickets on the day of the concert while standing in line outside the arena where the concert will be held. This is because Sheeran does not wish the best seats to go to the richest just because they can afford it, not because they like to come to the musicians' concerts.